my name is Genesis Mark. I'm an IB senior. I'm student body president. I'm a GHS student ambassador, and I play varsity soccer and I run varsity track.
Hi, I'm Savannah Lewis. I'm an IB senior, and I throw varsity track and I have a part-time job.
I am Veronica Robinson. I am a junior at Grimsley High School, and I am a part of the IB program.
Hi, my name is Amber, and I'm a student at Grimsley High School in the IB program.
My name is Arvin Akingadi, and I'm an IB senior at Grimsley High School.
I'm Aaron. I'm a junior at Grimsley High School for the IB diploma.
Hi, I'm Evan Post, and I teach IB Philosophy and IB English HL to the juniors here at Grimsley High School.
My name is Miss Ingram, and I teach Honors Biology and IB Biology SL and HL.
Definitely the community. It's given me an extra little layer of people that go through basically exactly what I have to, the different levels of stress and also the accomplishments we get to do. It's just having that extra community built right in.
Even though it's like really rigorous, probably the best part would be my essay writing skills, like the way they've developed, because before I was in IB, they were but now I would say they're pretty good.
All the teachers are really supportive. They give us time to work on our assignments in class, and a lot of the discussions are filled with a lot of information, and I just truly enjoyed all the teachers throughout my IB experience.
I like theory of knowledge a lot. I like the fact that we get to discuss different ways of knowing and different ideas.
I have been this is my 28th year in the classroom. I've been teaching IB for, I think I've been teaching philosophy for about 13 years and English, IB English for 10 or 11.
I've been teaching for 26 years, and all of those years have been here at Grimsley High School. I've been teaching IB, IB SL for 10 years. I guess HL, we'll just say 10 years.
I think the difference is that IB kind of allows you to include your own personal experiences, and it allows you to kind of explore like your ideas as well instead of having to follow like a strict, curriculum.
You can imagine AP as like pillar to a house. You know, like AP, they stand alone; they're not really together. But IB is more cohesive, more like IB is the entire house itself.
Really, just IB we do more writing. AP is more test based.
I really enjoy the students. I enjoy their inquisitiveness, that they are motivated to learn, come with good ideas, and a variety of different backgrounds. And so I enjoy the richness that comes with the number of very different students I have.
I like, with the HL class, that I get to teach these kids 2 years. Because that's a different experience to have you as a junior and then to have you again as a senior. I like that.
So for my CAST project in the IB program, what I did is I hosted a holiday food drive, and I donated approximately 100 pounds of food to the Greensboro Urban Ministry.
I traveled to the Canadian wilderness, a 6-week canoe trip. I camped every night, I hiked and paddled canoes every day, cooked our own food. It was me and these girls I've known since I was 10. It was a lot of fun. We went up all the way to Pewanik First Nation, which is on Hudson Bay. It was a lot of fun.
Any student who's been in my class for any length of time has heard this spiel, which is that to be successful in IB, a student needs to not think in terms of due dates for what is due the next day, but in terms of thinking about the next week, the next 2 weeks, the next month. In some cases, when you get to be a senior and you have college applications and things like that, you really need to be thinking in terms of whole semesters. So most students who are very successful when they're in 9th and 10th grade, just do their homework regularly, and that's a good thing. But if you want to be successful in IB, you need to think in much more long-term terms.
Well, first off, I will say junior year will be a little hard just to get used to the workflow and kind of like the IB mindset. But once you've gone past junior year, senior year with college applications and, you know, all that work associated with that, senior is going to be a little more relaxing, I will say, because you know how to manage your time correctly, and it really sets you up for college and beyond.